The next piece that we will be performing is called The Girl from Ipanema, and it's a Brazilian bossa nova jazz song. And it's originally with lyrics, however, in this case, we'll be playing an instrumental. And the original vocalist for this song was not a trained vocalist, and the lack of trained singer mannerisms fit the song. And so in this case, there's an attempt to recreate that light, airy tone of her voice through the violin. And you can also hear the rhythm of a typical bossa nova piece in the guitar.
Thank you.